kiss goodnight. It's the last single girl kiss.
The ultimate single gal, Carrie Bradshaw, will be married to John James Preston come fall.
Should we get you a diamond?
No, just get me a really big closet.
After years of living in the city, I assumed that if my friends and I ever got our fairy tale endings, that would be the end of the story.
Hello.
Welcome home, baby.
I always knew she'd marry big.
You thought that after the second breakup?
Yep.
After the 15th?
Uh-huh. We broke up a lot.
But real life?
200 people?
But don't you want...
I want you. That's what I want.
Always has a twist.
We've got a problem. I got the call today.
I didn't want to hear. I can't believe I was running around New York thinking I'm finally getting my happy ending.
I let the wedding get bigger than big. What are all these
voices? Have you ever been a personal assistant?
No.
Why'd you move to New York?
To fall in love. I've been
trying to get down. It didn't mean anything. It just happened once. But my will
gets weak. I'm pregnant.
Oh, my God.
I don't really believe in marriage. Now, Botox, on the other hand, that works every time.
I can't believe you're even dressing up.
The only two choices for women, witch and sexy kitten.
Oh, you just said a mouthful there, sister.
Honey, wax much?
When you're married, you have a different set of priorities.
This one's married, and she's not growing a national forest.
Life doesn't always turn out to be your fantasy. That's why you need friendships that are real to get you through it all. And Cinderella and the prince lived happily ever after.
You know, things don't always happen like this in real life. I just think you should know that now.